getting cold outside, and we're all wanting to snuggle inside watching, of course, our very favorite Hallmark Christmas movies. And that's why Maria is here today, because she has the perfect way to make it feel like the ultimate theater experience. This might be my favorite thing you've ever done.
And worn at the same time. I am ready for some Hallmark Channel Christmas movies.
You look adorable.
I've never felt better in my life. And so this is the thing, when we are watching these Christmas movies, it is all about making it festive. And I just want my home to feel cozy and all of the things. So I am decking myself out first. Mind you, I have my cute little Hallmark Channel shirt, and this hat is just beyond. So I'm getting cozy with that. And Deb, we want to get our house cozy as well. You can see over here, of course, I love having cozy blankets around, putting on my slippers, and this pillow is just the cutest thing. My kids are obsessed with Santa right now, and Hallmark Channel Christmas movies. So just basically, we're checking off all the boxes right now.
Before you deck the halls, deck yourselves, and then deck your couches.
Yeah, there you go.
I have this at home. I love this, and that hat is fantastic. All right, you also have a way to make it festive, like we are having our own sort of drive-in movie theater experience, and you're zhuzhing it up with a sort of bar cart.
Yeah, so interestingly, you could do this on different tables or things like that in your house, but bar carts can be extremely inexpensive, and I love the idea of decking out a bar cart because you can get it ready in your kitchen and get everything set instead of lugging things around on trays and this and that and forgetting things. You put it all on there, and then it's just like a fun little entrance when you kind of like go in with your bar cart and it has everything on it that you need.
It's a traveling concession stand.
There you go. That's exactly what it is.
All right, okay, so we have the bar cart. Now, what are we gonna fill it with?
Okay, so you can see at the bottom there, I love having candy with my popcorn. It just makes me feel like I'm in that full movie experience. And so you can see my tip with that is to actually put little, this might be obvious, but put little spoons or scoops in there, because that will make them a little bit more sanitary. My kids just like will put their hands into everything. So I love that because I love it to add into my popcorn, and I love to deck out that space a little bit as well. And of course our popcorn. So our popcorn up here, the bigger the bowl, the better. And I love to customize my popcorn as well, because not everybody likes the same flavor.
That's right. I happen to be a bit of a purist when it comes to popcorn, so I'm going to sit down here and enjoy my popcorn while you make some flavorings over there. And I also want to say how wonderful this is, and just in time for Hallmark Channel's week-long Thanksgiving movie event. So get your bar cart ready, your traveling concession stand, and you are ready to go all week long. And you can just keep putting different things on the cart.
Exactly. And you could do this for a number of different things. So like I said, put little snacks on there. I'm doing an Italian seasoning right now. So, you know, all the things that Italian girls like me. So I have my Parmesan cheese, my Italian herbs. Oh, you love it. And I like to add a little bit of a spice in there. So this is where it, you know, my kids aren't going to like a spice. So that's why I have like a cinnamon sugar or a ranch or something on there.
Super cute, Maria.
And I'm, of course, putting this in
to
a little container.
It's literally just everything in your spice rack.
It really is. And truthfully, this is a good way to utilize all of those spices, because sometimes I find that you don't get enough use out of them, and they're only good for 6 months. So you want to make sure that you get all your spices used up. Pop them in a little thing like that, and I put little labels on them, and then you can sprinkle them on.
Super adorable. Now, I know it would not be a movie watching night at your house if there were not hot cocoa, because you love your hot cocoa.
We love hot cocoa. This is a thing in our house. Grant started this. My oldest son just loves hot chocolate. And so I really like to take it up a notch, because we love chocolate, marshmallows, all of the things. And Debbie, I know you love peppermint and candy canes. I know you do. So I thought you'd really like these as well. So what I actually did, you can see on the cups right there, they're so cute. They're little candy canes, and they have the marshmallows sticking out the bottom with sprinkles, because sprinkles makes everything better. And this process is super easy. So you can see right here, I have just the little candy canes. The little ones are best for this. And I have some candy coating chocolate. And the candy coating chocolate is what you want instead of the chips, because it's going to harden up. And that's exactly what you want for this. And so I actually dip this first in here, you can see. And then I pop it on like that. So I like doing that because it makes it stay a little bit better, and I let that kind of harden up. And these ones have been sitting. So then I'm going to just dip in the chocolate.
And I like the way it pulls at the top too with the chocolate.
That's it's pretty, right? And so then I'm gonna take my sprinkles, and I'm just gonna sprinkle it over like that. And these will harden up. If you wanna expedite the process, then you could pop them in the fridge and they'll harden up.
so good. And you know what? You don't even have to have hot cocoa to enjoy this.
I know. You don't.
That is a fun little treat.
There is something special about marshmallows dipped in chocolate, I'll tell you that much.
You are not kidding. Then you hang it off the side of the little... the cocoa mug.
You just hang it off the side like that. And you could display them like that as well for when you're doing your refills, because you're not going to want just one of these. You're going to want a bunch of them.
No, it's super cute. And you also zhuzhed it up with even more decorations, which I really love.
So this is what makes it, I think, sort of extra special, because I think it's so important this year to decorate for the holiday season. I think now more than ever, we are in our homes and we are watching movies and we're spending time together. Yeah. So make it extra special. So you can see, I just decked out as much as I could. I have the cute little garland going along the outside of the bar cart, like you can see. I have the bottle brush trees, and you could even use any additional pieces from your Christmas tree if you go and chop one down. Use those extra pieces and decorate with those all around there. And the most important thing aesthetically when you're looking at it is creating the different levels. So you can see,
right,
I have our little candy canes up onto just a little, the actual cake platter is up on a little box because that adds height. And the popcorn's up on a cake platter because what that does is it just makes it all aesthetically look so much more beautiful instead of the one level.
It makes it more special than just a couple of candy bowls and, you know, some hot cocoa.
It does.
This makes it an event.
Exactly. It's very intentional, and then it's fun, and you can just focus on getting cozy and watching movies and spending time together.
Put your pretty Hallmark cards out there as well, like the special ones. I love this, Maria.
That letterboard one is probably my favorite of the season.
So great.
Yes.
You know, I have all of these things at my house, and this, by the way, this bowl is like the bottomless bowl.
Yeah, my kind of popcorn bowl right there.
Me too. It is fantastic. Thank you, Maria. This was so much fun. I'm just going to sit here and enjoy my popcorn. You can have your marshmallows. And for full instructions, make sure to visit HallmarkChannel.com. And, of course, you can also cozy up with your own Hallmark Channel gear by visiting Hallmark.com or your local Gold Crown store. And make sure to get there fast, you all, because this stuff is flying off the shelves.